name is Kolfinna Nikulásdóttir. I come from Iceland, Reykjavík. And I am a director and scriptwriter and performer. I am a part of a collective or a band called Reykjavíkadætur, and I have been working with them for several years. In hip hop we work a lot with lyrics and text writing, so I've been doing rhymes and not rhymes, whatever, for several years. But I'm evolving from this way of executing, expressing something. Now I mostly write for plays or movie script. That is more like the spoken word, going inside the head of a fictional character and imagine how they would speak, and it's much less formal. Depends on the character, but it's different work, different approach. Eins og flestir sem að er ekki blindi þorir ekki að segja hæ, en ég veit vel að þú